Ladies and gentlemen, please enter single file.
The defendant.
Quiet!
The prosecutor.
Do you think the jury will have any problem giving Escherman the death penalty?
The presiding judge.
Have you reached a verdict?
We are here with the mothers of three of the murder victims.
17 young girls have been raped and murdered.
I want these images seared into your memories.
This murderer of 17 innocent children.
It's senseless. It's brutal. And it's no secret who did it.
Why don't you just have him castrated and let him bleed to death?
Look, Zach, I happen to have a job that doesn't allow me to think those things.
But here, in Judge Hoffman's courtroom, justice abides by the law.
The court file tells me you didn't attack the search warrant in the preliminary hearing. The warrant should have been tested.
And a convicted killer will walk free.
If I find out those cops lied to you on the warrant, I'm not going to have much choice.
We're watching you very closely, Judge Hoffman.
Sometimes justice opposes the law.
In all candor, you're committing suicide.
You bastard! Hold him down! Come on!
The penalty phase. It's a real crime.